And Elise Perry says, that's the time to go after the bowling. In the women's game, there goes Richa Ghosh. It's too high for Jemima Rodrigues. And Perry goes again. She finishes the Tara Norris over. Perry gets to a half century and RCB get to 117 for three.